trying to get away from McTavish, who leans on him. Strome digs it out, and the Ducks escape the zone as he quickly finds Terry. Troy on his own in the Kings end, finds the trailer. McTavish all alone. He's in, goes backhand, and he sneaks it. Five hole. Mason McTavish puts the Ducks on the board.
Boy, he's got some patience, doesn't he? Here's the puck into the middle. Troy Terry's buying a little time. McTavish is coming in late, and that was a bad change for L.A.
Oh.
I mean, there was just way too much time for Mason McTavish. Head up all the way, quick little move, and he just stuffs it five hole on Jonathan Quick.
Did not look like a 19-year-old player, did it?
No, it's a special player. I mean, this...